hear that one back there.
There's quite a few birds up here, I'd say.
Yeah, I'd say.
Bird's going off. I don't know if he just doesn't want to cross. It's pretty thick, actually. But there's a road that goes into the woods. They don't own the field. They own those woods. So I gotta try to go call him into those. Go, boys.
Shaking a little bit.
I
baby.
How about that? What a morning. Oh. God. Jake was still, dude. Wow, I just took that thing's head off.
Oh my god, yeah.
That was perfect, dude. There's no way he's seeing us.
Nope, they're right back there.
Wow.
How about that?
How about that is right.
That last gobble he did right there, oh my god.
Were you filming all that?
Yeah.
It's awesome. That's freaking awesome. What a morning.
Yeah.
What a morning.
Yeah. That was nuts.
Alright guys, so as you can see we got Mr. Jake down. Me and Plausner were convinced this was a longbeard. So we were on that one bird all morning, which I think Nick got some.
Yodis.
Coyotes are gone. That's awesome. Anywho, hopefully you guys can hear that in the video because that's super cool. We're on that bird all morning. We had the hen go by us. We couldn't cross the property line, honestly, or obviously, so we didn't. Can't even think because that was so cool. But anywho, we left that bird alone because he was working off with that hen that literally walked 5 yards from us. And then we got out in that field and called just to make sure there wasn't anything down this bottom field. And sure enough, one gobbled. Thought he was a little farther than he was. Came down here on this log road. I guarantee you this is Christian calling me. Came down here on this log road and we started walking down it to get over this thing and set up the decoy, and we heard something putt. So we started calling lightly, backed up to about 30 yards from where we shot him, and he hammered twice, and we were convinced it was a long beard the whole time. But it was a Jake, and guess what? Got me pretty pumped up, and I know it got him pretty pumped up, so I shot it.
Probably see me shaking on the camera still.
Yeah, and if the shot's probably not on there, but we're just starting. It's a tough year. We haven't been going out as much as we'd like, and we're not going to pass up the opportunities. Probably could have waited for him a little longer, but hey, it's still good footage. And